Moraa?
It feels so nice, and I'm happy about that. She said yes, it makes me feel good, and I promise to be beside her all the time. Majorly, it has been moral support because the coach has been performing his role as a coach. Mine has been the spiritual and the mental and moral support, and that is what I played majorly, because at some point you find she has some challenges after training, she has some challenges during the training also. I do support her. At the moment, I used to play for AP, Kenya Volleyball, but now I trained as a coach. So I'm the assistant coach of the team, that is the police team. And having that knowledge as a coach also assists me and her to pursue her career as a sports person.
I was not feeling that since in a few areas. I communicated to coach, nearly communicated even to what we want to anaelewa. Like, in his own idea, I want to see what I want to say. But coach, I want to know what I want to say. No one to know what I want to say. So it was like, nilienda nikibia kuliko kuandikiwa, did not start. So najua sometimes ina vitungi kutoka hivi. So nilijikala tukasema hata nitoe mkumbio. I'm just going to say this.